Please.
Hey, guys. There's an old lady sitting in front of us wearing a crazy amount of perfume, and it's kind of setting off Peter's allergies. You know, Betty, if you could just switch seats with him, that would
be... He's allergic to perfume?
Yeah, yeah, because it makes his eyes water.
MJ, stand up. Ned, take MJ's spot. MJ, you take my spot. Peter, come with me. Let's get you out of there.
So, do you want to play Beast Slayer?
Nope.
Have you like ever played any kind of PC game?
No.
Dude, don't worry, okay? I'm sure that's nothing.
Hey, babe. Can you hold this for me, please?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What was that?
Well, we actually got to talking on the plane, and it turns out we have a lot in common. So, we're boyfriend and girlfriend now.
Whatever happened to being an American bachelor in Europe?
Peter, those were the words of a boy. And that boy met a woman. Very strong and powerful woman. And now, that boy is a man.
Babe?
Coming, babe.
Looks like we're here. They're doing some renovations to the place, getting some upgrades.
Wow, this is trash.
That must be the concierge.
Okay.
Oh, vamanos.
It's andiamo.
Andiamo.
This is so much fun. What was that?
It has to be.
BuzzFeed says there's a sailor named Morris Bench who was exposed to an experimental underwater generator and got hydro powers. Spiderman could take him.
Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one. Sounds like his name's Mysterio.
Mysterio.
Cool name. Babe?
A village was destroyed by what may well be another world-threatening...
He's still awake. You're not answering any of my texts.
He's asleep, Betty.
Oh, already?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay.
That's why.
Okay, drink lots of water, and I'm gonna get you a vitamin C pill. You cannot get sick, okay, babe?
Thanks, baby.
Hey, man, are you sure you're good?
Are we? Yeah, okay.
Oh my gosh, it's so
I'll figure
sick.
It out. Yeah.
It's beautiful. I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter, but your new look, I love it. Right, babe?
Thanks.
Yeah, sophisticated, classy, very European.
Wow, this place is so classy.
Yeah, so why are we here?
Speak. We're all counting on you.
Ned.
Yeah, babe.
Well, the good news is we've all got our own rooms.
Yes! Yes! The opera.
Come on, the tour company just gave us these tickets.
Well, I think this is gonna be culturally enriching for us.
Thank you, Ned. Everyone, this is gonna be, maybe, the best 4 hours of our whole trip.
4 hours?
Guys, I think this is gonna be really fun, seriously.
Nice outfit.
Yeah, because we'd much rather go to a 4-hour opera instead of the biggest party in the world.
Oh my gosh, opera glasses.
So cute.
Can I just...
Hey, I gotta go. Could you just tell MJ that I'm sick or something?
Be careful. And Peter, whatever you do, please steer the monster away from the opera house.
Yeah, Ned, I know.
Okay.
Okay? Gotta go.
Where do you think she's going? Do you think she's going to the carnival?
What?
We should go too. Yes, we should go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Oh my god, babe, isn't this beautiful?
Yeah, it's real beautiful, babe.
What's wrong?
You know, honestly, I don't do well with big crowds, so maybe we should...
I have the perfect thing. Come on. Don't worry, babe. We'll get away from the crowds, get some fresh air. We'll feel 1,000 times better. Wait, is that... Do you think that's Spider-Man?
No. It's like a European ripoff version of him. I was actually reading about him the other day. It's not him.
What's his name?
Night Monkey.
Night Monkey?
Yeah.
Night Monkey!
Yeah.
Night Monkey, help!
Night Monkey!
Save us!
What?
Night Monkey, we're stuck!
Oh, no.
Help us! Help!
Beck, what are you doing?
What I should have done last time.
I would totally kiss you, but I think I just threw up in my mouth a little.
I might have a mint.
No. All the other mentals are gone.
Ned.
Coming, sweetie.
Can you guys keep it down? I'm live streaming.
Okay, guys, the company set up a city tour, and then we'll grab a bite and head to the airport.
What did the bus driver say?
No, the bus driver's gone. Hey. Okay, Mr. Dillon, I have it under control.
No,
I'm doing my best, Julius. What? Oh my God, get off the bus! I can't follow me.
It's not real, it's not real.
Well, it looks pretty real to me.
I gotta get you guys out of here. Get on the jeep. New plan, into the tower.
What?
Into the crown jewels vault!
Yeah, go!
Come on!
Cover!
I saved us, guys!
If you saved us, then why are we about to die? MJ,
stop it!
I'm sorry, okay?
Give me the spear. That's a helper.
See you later.
You guys are so cute.
Thanks. I was thinking that maybe we should all... I don't know, like go on a double date or something.
Oh, we broke up.
No, what? Why?
Men and women grow apart, but the journey they share together will always be a part of them.
You are so wise.
Thank you.